Hi friends, based on so many responses for Puli Meka, Tiger and Goat game, so we thought of playing this game completely. So first, the first step is, we need to take the toss, of course after drawing the game. The how to draw this game and all these things have been discussed in the previous video, and in this video, let us directly go ahead with rules and then how to play this game, and we will complete with one game also. So first we need to tie the coin, and who will win the coin, and they need to choose whether which one has to take tigers or goats. If for example my mother won the toss and she has taken tigers, she has to take only 3 tigers. Okay, that's the rule. So obviously I need to take goats, and these are the 15 goats. So this is the game. Yes, she won the match, I mean she won the toss and she has taken the tigers. So that now this is my turn to put my first coin. So that is the rule. Who won the toss, they have to choose whether goats or tigers, and the remaining person has to first put the coin. So first I am goat, so first I need to put the coin. So I will put the coin here. That is the tiger's coin, and I will put one more coin here. Third coin from my side. So third coin from goat side. Yeah, now all three tigers have been completed, so now they have to move their coins. Yes, as we have coins remaining with us, so let us put our coins. Now they have to move. The idea is we need to make the tiger not to move anywhere, so we need to make them tied up. So for that the idea is we need to take the goats, and these corners are very important. We need to fill these corners with goats, and if you are tiger side, you should not put your tiger at these points. If you put the tiger in these points, it's very easy for the goat's team to tighten up the tiger. So don't go ahead with that. For example, how a tiger can kill the goat, okay, that will be shown here. For example, one goat has been placed here. The next turn will be the tiger's turn. Yes. Yeah, two things can be done, and this can jump at this place by taking this point coin, or this can jump at this point by taking the coin here. Okay, that's the rule how the tiger can kill the goat. So in this way the tiger can kill the goats, so the goats should be very careful. So we should not give any loose to the tiger. That means the goat should not be at this place. If the goat is at this place, the tiger can jump like this, and this point will be killed up. In that way we need to keep our goats safe. That means, see, I am putting the goat here such that the tiger cannot jump at this place. Yes, there is one more goat here. There is no vacant place here to come this tiger to occupy this place, so that's why my goat is safe. In that way we need to put all the goats. See, there is a chance to make this goat will be killed, so we need to put here. we should not place goat here. If I place a goat here, and this tiger will kill this goat in this way. So I can put goat here. So now all our goats have been finished. Now we need to start move on our coins. To tighten the tiger, we need to bring all these goats towards the circle so that we can make the tigers to be tightened. Okay. Yeah. Now there is a chance for the tiger to jump over the goat, and that was killed. And this may be killed, so I need to move like this. Now there is so many chances for this tiger. This goat may be killed, and this goat may be killed, and this goat may be killed. Yes. See, one wrong step will definitely give the entire game to the opposite side, and the one goat will be killed in this way, from this here to here. Now there is a chance for this tiger to jump over the goat. Yes. And this move is an illegal move. We cannot move like this. We can move like this, or we can move within this circle. That's all. There is a chance for this goat to be killed. So if I move here, this tiger can kill this goat. If I didn't move, if I won't move this coin, this tiger will kill. If I move here, this tiger or this tiger will kill. Okay, this is the problem. Yes. Now this goat will be killed. So in this way, the tigers have been given number only 3 numbers, and the goats are given 15 numbers, because the goats cannot kill the tiger, but they can make the tiger to be tightened, and the tiger can kill the goat. So the number of tigers will be less when compared to number of goats. So in this way, if the tiger kills all goats up to 2, if 2 goats are there remaining, only 2 goats are remaining, then the tiger will win the game. That's the thing. If the goats has to win the game, means all the 3 tigers has to be tightened up. That's the thing. Let us see who will win the game. Now the chance is to goats. Yes, there is one more chance for the tiger to kill a goat. That was killed. This goat may be killed because of this, so you can come here. Now the same thing happens for this goat. If we move anywhere, it will be killed. Yeah, but unfortunately, this will be killed in this way. This goat will be killed. Now this is the one of the trickiest thing for the tigers. If we place like this, there is a chance of getting two goats. So the goats person can stop killing any of these two, okay, but not both of them. So I start off do not killing this goat, so he can easily kill this goat. This is an illegal move, as we already discussed. So this move can be legal, so we can escape from tiger. So this will be killed like this. So this may be killed, so I can support with one more goat. This goat will be killed. So this may be killed, so I need to move like this. Yes, and this goat will be killed now. So this goat will be killed. So this is the game. Now there are only two goats. So with two goats we can't control any of the tigers. So the goats was lost the game, and the tiger team has win the game. So this is the playing of Puli and Meka. Yes, this is the one of the cases in the game. See, in this case for tigers there is no way at all, so this is an illegal move, so it can't move like this, and this cannot move here, so there is no gap here and there is no gap for any of the tigers. So in this way we can tighten the tigers by goats. So this is the thing, so we can't move anywhere, so in this way we can tighten the goats. If this is the case, the goats will win the match. If you have any doubts, you can put in the comment box so that we can answer your doubts clearly. Thank you so much.